Come on, Corey. Don't worry, we'll take care of it.
Sorry, I got the story mixed up. I didn't mean any disrespect at all. You're a good guy. And
Corey, you cool with us all the time.
Yeah, I just want to, Mr. Haynes' mom, she's alleged to die, that abused him. And says it's not Charlie Sheen. Based on your knowledge, do you think she's right? Or
fair enough. I made her a promise that I would stay out of what she's doing, and I'm doing my best to keep that on.
Yes, sir. So you cannot deny it or confirm it.
So do you have anything special with your team?